Bible makes it clear that God is not some nebulous force that's way out here, some fog that floats over the earth. No, He is a personal God.